The Spider by Emily Dickinson. A spider sewed at night, without a light, upon an arc of white. If rough it was of dame or shroud of gnome, himself, himself in form, of immortality, his strategy was physiognomy.